The academic Sikorsky departed from Bluff, New Zealand on December 8th, but became trapped in pack ice on Christmas Eve as an Antarctic blizzard raged. Chinese icebreaker the Xuelong deployed a helicopter to assist in the evacuation last Thursday. All passengers were safely transported to the Australian vessel Aurora Australis. However, the Chinese ship found itself stuck in pack ice after the Aurora Australis left. The Polar Star left Sydney on Sunday morning to rescue the Chinese and Russian ships.